Imagine State Street in Salem as a vibrant, walkable, and mixed-use area. This vision for State Street from 12th to 25th was established by residents of the Northeast Neighbors and Southeast Salem Neighborhood Association in March 2015. To turn this vision into reality, residents and representatives of businesses and property owners in the area have been gathering input. On September 14th, they'll host a community forum to discuss different land use and street design options for State Street. For more about the vision for State Street and how this planning effort is going, we turn to a State Street business owner, partner, and member of the Stakeholder Advisory Committee, TJ Sullivan.
We see opportunities on State Street with what could happen with different properties here, and we have ideas on what we would like to see happen. And how we change what these properties are zoned to do can impact that in good ways and bad ways, but we need to think through that. Do you want to have more retail? Do you want to have more housing? Do you want to have either be a mix? Do you want to waive parking requirements? I mean, these are all things that are getting sorted out right now. And again, the residents know and the people who work here know what's going to work and what's not going to work. On the flip side, there's the transportation. You know, we've talked about creating a more beautiful area by, you know, reducing the amount of asphalt and putting in more street trees and putting in more lighting and doing things that are going to enhance the walkability of the area. Is that what we want to do? And how does that impact the land use? And how does that impact the people who live around here? You know, if we slow down traffic, does that mean that there's going to be more cut through traffic in the neighborhoods? So we have to talk about these things and we have to look at it on a map and we need to figure it out because, you know, we're on 17th in state. And so we have a perspective from this vantage point. And it's interesting because you can go three blocks south and one block east or one block west or one block north or one block south, and you have a whole different perspective on the way State Street works and what its functions are. And so the more people we get, the better off it's going to be as we talk through both land use and transportation. So we're in the point now where we're like figuring out what the preferred alternative is going to be. And then once we figure out as a community what we think the preferred alternative is for this section of State Street, then it's going to be a matter of modeling it and looking at what the results of that are and coming back and sharing that with the community as a whole and saying, is this what you thought would happen? Is this what you understood this would look like? And this is what we think will happen. And again, with community blessing, then it gets turned over to the policymakers. And now we're starting to see like real plans coming forth and we need to figure out like which way are we going to go. But that's where we need to hear from the people who live and work here. It'd be a shame if this was a decision that was made by whoever showed up. And if that was a small group of people, that'd be really sad because State Street's this vibrant area that we know could be way more vibrant, but we need to get that input. And the people that live and work around here are the best people. They see it all the time. The consultants that we bring in, they have ideas on what's going to work. But the people who live here, the people who work here, we know what's going to work. And so it's critical that they show up and that they make their voices heard and what these changes are going to look like.
Join the discussion at the next community meeting on September 14th from 5:30 to 7:30 p.m. at Court Street Christian Church. To learn more and to get involved as these projects start to develop, check out the city's State Street Corridor Plan webpage.